to EA Sports Live. It's West Ham United against Crystal Palace. Let's head off to East London and the Boleyn Ground, the famous home of West Ham United. Conditions are absolutely fantastic. Clear blue skies. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Great to be here.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Julian Speroni starts in goal. Martin Kelly starts with Joel Ward in the fullback positions. Joe Ledley starts with Mille Jedinak in the centre of the park. Fraser Campbell is the lone striker today. Could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Martin Kelly, and a quick return pass, and it's gone out for a throw. Adlen Guediura. What a chance here! Not to be. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant. Joe Ledley. Looking for the cross. Didn't look too good for the player with the ball, but the defender actually made it awkward for him, so it's gone out. Jenkinson winning the target for West Ham United here, but they know it won't be a simple task. And it goes for goal. Brave defending by the player. Son keeps it going. Here's a shot. Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. It's war. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Yannick Bolasie. Joe Ledley. Martin Kelly. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Now that's a throw. Adlen Guediura. Well, that'll be a throw. Reed. Carl Jenkinson. Valencia. And quickly back to his feet. Noble. Now he's looking for support. Could get his cross in now. Carl Jenkinson. Throw in now. Well, and have it back. Here's the chance. Off target. Here. It's looking good, this move. Chance for it, got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Song. Kouyaté. Saka. Downing. Valencia. Cresswell. Played into the middle. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Dangerous. Crosses in. Blocked well by the defender. Cresswell. Song. Downing. Crystal Palace are going to make an alteration. There's a substitute coming on. Adlen Guediura. Yannick Bolasie. Fraser Campbell. West Ham will make a change shortly. Got to cross it. Clearing their lines from the cross. Carl Jenkinson. Mark Noble. Good link up. Joe Ledley. Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time. Cresswell. Downing. Carl Jenkinson. Stop the attack, that. Joe Ledley. Joel Ward. This is Campbell. Martin Kelly, Fraser Campbell, back to him again. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Joe Ledley. In with a chance. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. We might look back at the end of the match. This decision, one way or another, the scores are level. And on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Oh, in goes the cross. This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
Number 16.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Carl Jenkinson. Shinku Kuyate. Noble. Now, no, there's only going to be one extra minute. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Martin Kelly. Kelly. He can cross it now. It's Ward. Could whip it in from here. Crisp defending there. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.